a tree fell on your house when you were gone. So how is it there, you and your pair? Do you feel sheltered, protected, and cared for? Well, I'm doing fine at the school for the blind. It's a job I was very prepared for. A tree fell on your house when you were gone. A tree fell on your house when you were gone. It's a disaster how days move much faster and faster and farther away from you. He came around and he blew our house down, had plenty of places to take you to. I hate to be the bearer of bad news, but at least this way I get to talk to you. A tree fell on your house when you were gone. A tree fell on your house when you were gone.
Thank you, Liberal.
Thank you so much.
Outside swimming pools and schools, always breaking all the rules, but never caring. Hey, that old madman's back again, and those filthy rags just standing there and staring. You never thought that he'd be taken seriously, did you? And now he's taken in another specimen, it's you. Click. Snaps the crappy camera, manufacturing another magic moment. Seen in museums and in books, that one of you looks as if you must have known him. You never thought that he'd be taken seriously, did you? And now he's taken in another specimen, it's you.
Something came between us,
somewhere a line was drawn. I can't put my finger on the moment it was gone. I was in a hurry then to get on with my life. You said not to worry, just sit back and do your time. Asked how you found me and you said that it was fate. You wanted to know what really happened on that day. And I confessed I thought that you had gone over the line. Then I heard you laughing and your laugh was just like mine. You I knew is now gone, just a body with your best dress on. And I took you for granted. I took you for granted. To be with you once again, I could tell you how much you meant. 'Cause I took you for granted. I took you for granted. When I was down, you'd say something to turn me around, turn me around, turn me I see you at my bedside. And I took you for granted. Oh, I took you for granted. When I was down, you should say something to turn me around. Turn me around. Turn me around. Turn me
very much.
You made a mess of my extra special creation. I worked so hard all the good part of an afternoon. I felt an anger welling up inside of me. You were in danger. It came so unexpectedly. And you not run away. I'll never forget that day when Mother ran out saying, "What's all the screaming?" She soon figured out that it was an emergency. It left a blood trail across the driveway to the kitchen counter where you were sitting, and it would not wash away. I'll never forget that day.
Thank you. Gates of hell.
In the light from a nearby chapel, you had a colorful glow. Only later on did I realize it was a stained glass window. And you swore you felt the spirit of a little girl, and we danced on some graves there, and you laughed and said the dead don't care. summer evening, it seemed an eternity, and I never felt so myself as that night that you were with me. And your eyes looked right into me, where no one had looked before. Danced on some graves there, and you laughed and said, "The dead don't care." The days are growing shorter again since you went off traveling. You met a man, now you've got other plans. All good things come to an end. You said you could have never been free if you would have stayed with me. You went away at the end of the longest day. All good things come to an end. Strolling through the station, arm in arm with you, parting on the platform, saying, "See you soon." The days are growing shorter again since you went off traveling. You met a man, now you've got other plans. All good things come to an end. All good things come to an end.
And that's the end, folks. Thanks so much. I'm Dusty Stray. Talk to me later. And yeah, thank you for having me. Dank jullie wel. Dank je Hans en Arndt.